Hello, good morning everyone. Today I am going to talk with you about freshwater fish culture. As we know that aquaculture is not a new concept, but it is developing nowadays in a very vast profile. So freshwater fish culture is the key point or a main source for the livelihood of many people, and they can earn a good and a healthy money by doing the freshwater fish culture along with the agriculture activities. So what is fresh culture, freshwater fish culture in India? Means what is its scenario? That is, fish is considered as one of the god Vishnu's first incarnation in India mythology, as in Matsya Avatara mentioned in Puranas and Upanishads. In early India art, symbol and motif derived from the water cosmology, despite the fish as a beautiful and attractive animal. The knowledge of the occurrence of fish in India dates back to 3 million BC. Fish remains as a cut mark indicative for their use as a food have been proved Mohenjo-daro and Harappa of Indus Valley civilization 2500 to 1500 BC. India is also blessed with a great biodiversity of fish. Only a few of the fish found in India have been used for fish culture or are suitable for fish culture. The following species of fishes are used for the culture of culture or can be used for fish culture. That is carps. That is, India is basically a carp country. Freshwater farming is mainly focused on the carp. That is the three main species Indian major carps. That is Katla, Rohu and Mrigal. That scientific name of Katla is Katla Katla. Rohu is Sirenus Mrigala and Mrigal. These are the main species cultivated. The three Chinese carp, that is also silver carp, grass carp and common carp, are also used in composite fish culture. So carp production in India, that is the present status and prospectus, that is world freshwater fish farming produced a total of about 55 million tons in 2014 and 15. The main fish family in production was the Cyprinidae. India is the second largest producer in the world, along a way behind to China. Carp production in India from 1991 to 2010, that is inland fish production in tons and carp production in tons and carp fish percentage, that is we will go with percentage. That is, in 1991 it's 69%, then in 2000 is 71%, and up to the 2010 it is 80%. We have some technologies on fish culture, that is composite fish fish culture, that is polyculture. In polyculture, you can culture the fish with with more than one species. Then ornamental fish farming, then freshwater crustacean farming, integrated farming, air breathing fish farming, and cage culture in reservoirs. Little bit on composite fish culture, that is many species in one pond, utilization of all niches, development from monoculture, six species combination with a good, then culture period is about 6 to 8 months. It yield 5 to 10 tons per hectare crop and it is suitable for all areas. It is also easy to do and assured production. Okay, thank you for my video, listening to my video, and I hope it will be useful for all of you.